to come out while Lou was out there, Gene. A little bad blood there. They blame Albano for losing the straps originally.
Boy,
both of these men, Gene.
There's the beef. There's the beef.
There it is.
Very colorful attire.
I wonder who does their hair, Gene. Awaiting the appearance of the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, Adrian Adonis and Dick Murdock.
Feel the electricity of this great, great facility.
Building, you can feel it in the air.
And look at that, capacity crowd again. On hand.
Samoans would not, I understand. Here they come now. Supporting their belts. Adrian Adonis chewing away at that bubblegum, Gene.
Oh, look at that.
Originally from the Big Apple.
Of course.
This contest is for the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Championship. It is scheduled for the best 2 out of 3 falls with a 1 hour time limit. Introducing first the challengers from the Isle of Samoa at a total combined weight of 599 pounds, Apa Sika, the Wild Samoans.
Oh, listen to this crowd.
Their opponents are the current World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions. From New York City, weighing 254 pounds, Adrian Adonis. And from Waxahachie, Texas, weighing 271 pounds, Dick Murdock.
All right, very unusual. 2 out of 3 falls. The Wild Samoans, combined weight of 598 pounds. To test the skills of the World Wrestling Federation champion, Murdock and Adonis. And all of a sudden, we have got Donnybrook. Oh, look at Adonis working on off. Seek the flip. I'm confused. Murdock outside of the ring.
Adonis caught in the corner. Double slingshot upside down on the turnbuckle.
We got action.
And he bails out. As this capacity crowd goes bananas. Samoans not wasting any time.
Indeed. Well, Adonis and Murdock had better get their game plan together, and the referee had better take charge. Oh, listen.
There's two guys outside on the arena floor, and the referee is counting the Samoans for having two men in the ring. I can't believe it, Gene.
Well, very, very... A very, very unusual World Tag Team title defense for Murdock and Adonis in that it's the best 2 out of 3 falls.
Well, it's highly unusual to have a tag team title match calling for 2 out of 3 falls. They're usually a one fall, 1 hour time limit, but in the World Wrestling Federation, anything and everything will and does happen eventually, Gene.
Well, to the credit of officials and promoters, it's going to be Murdock. And Apa. Kicking it off. Look at that. A lot of talent there. A on a bulkhead Hulk. Murdock, an elbow to the top of the head, but apparently does not phase. Up on.
I think he hurt his elbow.
I believe he did. Look at that somewhat bewildered look on the face of Dick Murdock. 271 pounds, Waxahachie, Texas. Another elbow. That's got to be frustrating.
Oh, one headbutt. Wow. Here comes Adonis. Oh, oh, did he get nailed? Hit a 360, spun right around, and went down.
Good shout of the crowd. On the outside and action inside. Afa, Sika, the Wild Samoans, and former tag team champions, that should be pointed out.
Absolutely, and they could take the title back right here tonight without any question in my mind. As Murdock and Adonis are bewildered, confused. Whatever game plan they had coming into this title defense has to be gone to pieces.
Well,
side headlock now by Adrian. Grab a hold and try to wear these big guys down. That's the key.
New York City, born and raised, Adrian Adonis.
Adrian in for the ride. Nice shoulder block as down goes Afa. Whoa, hold on. They tried to rush him, but he got caught again. Another quick tag made by Adonis. Murdock a little reluctant to step in there. There he goes.
A little apprehension on the part of Murdock, and I believe, in light of what's happened thus far, I can understand, I can empathize.
Absolutely, their game
plan has
just gone down the tubes, James.
Locked up. A twist on the wrist, and an exchange. The tag made from Afa to Sika.
315 or 20 pounds plus. Oh, hard right hand. Once again, the elbow has absolutely no effect on Big Sika.
Look at the expression on Adrian Adonis. And Murdock is down as a result of a headbutt from Sika. I think justifiably so, Murdock and Adonis have reason to be concerned in their title defense here this week.
Title could just go right out the window here this week. And boy, the fans, I would assume, would love to see that from the kind of reaction we got here when the Samoans were first introduced.
Very favorable indeed. Now Murdock starting to mount somewhat of an offensive. I say somewhat because I'm not certain if those blows really are doing a great deal to Big Sika. Tag, Murdock, Adonis. Double elbow. And that just barely rocks Sika. Got an elbow and a left to the midsection. Step over on a wrist, but Sika counters with a good shot, I believe, to the jaw.
Right to the side of the jaw. Now a big elbow right to the forehead.
Side headlock and another pop that rocks Adonis into the ropes. Ah, the Samoans, double team effort.
Ah! Double shot as Adonis on the receiving end.
Adonis took quite a shot. A little double trouble, and he counters with a right to the midsection.
Beautiful uppercut.
Oh, what an uppercut. And you know, Adonis did not have great leverage there, Gorilla Monsoon.
He had that upward momentum, though, and he caught the guy off guard, Gene. Adonis in control now, makes a tag to Murdock.
And look at that double team. He capitalizing every time on those tags.
Wide
to the
open.
Head. Referee should be all over there, Case. Oh! There's the old Texas stomp, if you will. Murdock from Waxahachie, Texas, the home of golfy great Byron Nelson and baseball manager Paul Richards. I don't know if you knew that or not, Gorilla. A little trivia for you.
I love it.
Now finally.
Down for the cover. He won't get him. Take more than that to keep these big guys down.
Front face. Murdock tagging Adonis. Brutally so. They gotta stay fresh. Look at that. Oh. Anderson with an elbow. And a Samoan on a roll, a chop. Look at this exchange, back and forth.
Headbutt.
Down like a ton of bricks, like a sack of potatoes.
Look out, double slingshot. Double karate chop. As down goes Adrian. And he's in a lot of trouble.
Boy, Adonis has taken tremendous punishment during the course of this title defense for Murdock and himself. Right now, wild Samoan Sika with a leg takedown. Oh, that's got it. That'll tear a knee apart in a hurry.
Boy, tear those ligaments right out of the side of that knee and put you out of wrestling forever. Handful of hair takes Adrian right over.
Still gets the job done, barefooted as the Samoans always have gone.
Sika has definitely hurt that knee. He's gonna drop on it again, Gene.
Oh no.
Tag made.
No. Come on, referee. That elbow square to the inner knee. The inner left knee of Sika.
Cartilage and ligaments in that area can only take so much punishment. They're gonna go to work on it.
Look at this. No. If Murdock goes back, oh.
Doesn't bend that way.
It wasn't meant to be. We can see a possible submission here. Listen to this crowd. And the chant of encouragement for the wild son.
Trouble walking on him, but he's not going to quit.
Tag has been made. Murdock to Adonis, and again they continue to work on Sika.
Adonis.
Oh! Coming off that second rope with a flying elbow. And again to the inner knee. On the left side of the wild Samoan Sika. That knee has taken some punishment. I would be
spinning toe hold now.
Surprised if Sika can walk away from the ring on this occasion after the punishment he has taken.
Desperation move gets him off, but another quick tag is made. Can't believe that Afa's not making a move to come in there, give some assistance to his brother.
Well, you've got to remember, though, that Murdock, after the tag, quick to approach the cutoff point. And now we do see Afa come in. Headbutt, and Murdock is down.
And an illegal entry there by Adonis as no tag was made on their part. Referee doesn't know. He's lost control of this match a long time ago.
And again, continuing to work on the inner left knee of wild Samoan Sika. Countering as best he can. And
he might make it the tag. You know he's got that toe hook. He's going to make the tag.
Here it is. No. No. Oh. Come on, ref. I don't want to scrutinize or criticize the officiating.
He just wasn't there, Dan.
No, totally out of position.
I don't know how much more punishment Sika can take on that left knee. Man is only human.
Two count shoulder roll. As Dick Murdock, who is now perspiring profusely. A lot of hard work, a lot of pain and punishment that these tremendous athletes go through during the course of the match.
Trying to separate the toes in there.
And a kickoff by Sika. That may have been just the break he needed.
He's gonna make it.
Finally. Crowd come to life. Afa, a reverse knife edge, a couple of chops.
Oh, Adrian came in and got rammed right into his partner.
Collision, headbutt, and again.
Afa taking over,
taking matters into his own hands.
Oh, right through it into the steel post.
Boy, what a jarring blow that had to be.
Slingshot coming up.
Listen to this crowd on their feet. Both Adonis and Murdock rocked as a result of that collision. And Big Alpha chops away at the 271-pound Texan. Murdock into the turnbuckles up.
Oh, what a backdrop!
What was the hang time on that
Holy
one?
Holy mackerel, some 8 or 10 feet high, maybe 12. Drops that head right on him. Headbutt to the back of the neck, his favorite maneuver. Murdock in serious trouble.
I concur on that. Another headbutt on our part. Alpha. Oh.
Here
what
comes
a matchup.
Adonis back in.
Double teaming at every opportunity.
Double slingshot in. Oh, double elbow right to the throat. Oh, they dropped it out. What's the referee doing?
There's the splash of the pin. Two.
He's going to get him.
Three.